I will never understand why things get left behind, but at an automotive shop like this, why would you leave behind precision tools, airbags, horns, a vintage projector, car seats? They all could have been used. Subscribe, youtube.com/@decadesofdecayusa, or check out our full posts with pictures, decadesofdecay.com.